After blowing a 13-point fourth-quarter lead in the season opener Tuesday night, the Warriors will try to wipe away those memories with a win over the Pelicans on Friday night at Smoothie King Center in New Orleans. The Warriors will have forwards Draymond Green and Andre Iguodala to help their cause in the home opener for the Pelicans. History will be on the side of the defending champions, who have won 10 of their last 11 games in New Orleans.